Woffinden off the inside. Eagleson off gate two. 6 points to his name now. Then off gate three is Leon Madsen, who's been brilliant. And Bartosz Zmarzlik, who's been one point more brilliant. Yet he's on 10.
He's been outstanding. Two big hitters on the outside. Can the world champion do something here?
Just about got there, but watch out for Zmarzlik, he's coming high and wide in yellow. But Woffinden has the lead down the back straight, it's
gone! Oh,
Zmarzlik!
Going to
come through, Zmarzlik has got that lead. Now Woffinden knows if he can just hold on to this second spot, that might just get him through to the semis. It's Zmarzlik from Woffinden, from Everson, and Liam Madsen is the man at the back. But Bartosz Zmarzlik spotted the gap.
Woffinden's
so far. Thank you very much indeed, and Woffinden is going to keep him going.
He is indeed. Woffinden's quick in second place. He's in the front! He's in the front! Woffinden now comes on strong.
Here comes Zmarzlik
again! Back on the inside! He pays the compliment.
Now Woffinden again!
Oh, sensational speedway!
Zmarzlik again! Whoa!
Here we go! That's proper speedway for you. Coming on to the top two in the world from last year. Really putting on a show there in the opening two laps. Zmarzlik round the outside. Going for it now, beginning to really step his authority on the heat.
And now Madsen trying hard on the inside, battling away with Niels Christian Eversen. But Bartosz Zmarzlik wins the race.
Oh, that was
like exhibition speedway.
Indeed it was. Race of the night between the top two.
Brilliant, brilliant stuff.
1 and 2 in the world last year, Nigel, and crikey, they put on a show for the fans there.
Just
Woffinden had speed. Zmarzlik just kept coming back at him, and finally Zmarzlik stamped his authority on it. He finishes on 13 points.